Unknown fighter planes are raining bombs on Taliban bases in Panjshir, claimed occupation of the valley only yesterday. Yesterday itself, the extremist organization issued its statement and talked about control over the Panjshir Valley. However, the resistance force has rejected the Taliban's claim. Taliban fighters seen standing in front of Panjshir governor's office. According to local news reports, Panjshir province in Afghanistan by the Taliban. But a day after claiming complete victory, unidentified military planes have hit the terrorist group's hideouts in the valley. According to local news reports, a day after the Taliban claimed victory over the rebel Panjshir province in Afghanistan, unidentified military planes targeted the terrorist group's positions in the valley. On Monday, the Taliban claimed that Panjshir province, the last stronghold of anti-Taliban resistance forces in Afghanistan, had been completely conquered. A video of Taliban fighters waving flags at Panjshir's governor's office went viral on Twitter. However, Afghan National Resistance Front leader Ahmed Massoud rejected the Taliban's claim of capturing Panjshir. He claimed that the resistance forces fighting the Taliban were invincible and would fight to the last drop of their blood.